literally my cross. So if you're in here, like your leg, that's weird. But if you slip across, so you slip across, and your right foot forward, right, move, and then you're still with the enemy, and you're out. So when you cut the point, you're cutting to your right instead of to your left. Okay, so here, so if you're going to do this, you're here, so you can feel like a cross or something, level training. Yeah. Because if you're orthodox, alright, so when you're orthodox, you throw, oh, you're sorry. Alright, so if it's exciting, make sure to keep your hands up until you're in the last side open. So if I'm here and I throw this and I drop my hands down, I'm going to get elbow, knee, whatever. If I go here and then as I level change and shoot in, my hand comes back here and I drive into him and then I wrap his legs. Right? You're going? Looks good.
That's four. If you want to do this, like, yeah, that's the next one. Stop that leg.